slip into the night. You'll want something to drink. Steal away before the dawn and bring us back the news. And if you tread in prideful soon, please wipe it from your shoes. Then a poor old pirate scorched the evening with his cry. And sanctuary bugs deprived a monkey of its thigh. A dust arose and clogged my nose before I could think twice. Despite the scuffs that bubbled up, I gave some last advice. The flesh from Satan's dogs will make the rudiments of gruel. Deducting carrots from your pain, you worthless smiling fool. Floating men through fields and fens and swimming in the mire. The septic maid's gargoyle tooth demented me with fire. Drifted where the current shows, afloat upon my back. If a chance a new sign by, I'd stuff it in my sack. When I felt a bubble form somewhere below my skin, but within this pile of hedgehog, I removed the force within. Susie then removed her mask and caused a mighty stir. The angry mob responded, taking turns and grabbing her. The foggy cavern's musty grime appeared within my palm. I snapped his book to scrape it off with deadly icy calm. Meanwhile, he'd taken soup and used her like a rag to mop the slime from where the slug had slithered with the bag. In summing up the moral scene, a little bit obscure. Give the director a serpent deflector, a mud rat detector, a ribbon reflector, a cushion convector, a picture vector, a viral dissector, a hormone collector. Give the director a serpent deflector, a mud rat detector, a ribbon reflector, a cushion convector.
A mud rat detector, a ribbon.